thatch has been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. Been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Addy. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess goes in her spare time.
The Princess?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard.
Ready, sir! Fire!
Captain, Vane just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Let's ride this wall. starboard, Captain. Some sort of cargo there, sir.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now?
No, Jesus, Adam. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the princess got in her spare time.
The princess? The slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the sage aboard. That animal stay the course we agreed to.
On your mark, Tommy! Fancy a
humpback ahoy!
There's some good meat for spearing here, Captain.
Not far now, Captain. Don't sink that slaver ship, Kenway. There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Get us in the boat. Fire! Fire!
that captain did. He's unloading everything he has.
Get closer.
Ready to fire, sir!
captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody lumen out!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!